Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time, too.
Oops.